fisher of the day off of a swim bait out here at the same pond I normally go to. Catch some more. So I don't know about the first one because I haven't really looked back at it, but I just caught a second one, and then I realized I took a picture, I didn't record it, but it was a good one. So that's two for me. I got a double here. West bait and Carolina rig too. Not bad at all. Gonna get the release on him. Actually, right when it started to storm too. Oh, and we gotta go. Okay, bye bye. Yeah, well, that's the end of this one because a huge storm just kind of started rolling. So, see you guys next time.
In London talking to rhetoric about my life and shit. I thought the album was finished, but I keep writing shit. It's kinda funny how life changed and rearranged. No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same. The incredible album, what an incredible outcome. I grip the mic and then talk to the people like I'm Malcolm. I used to think the fame and money was the motivation, until I toured the world and met the people face to face and understood that the power was harnessed in that basement. It ain't about the money or notoriety, it's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted, this life I'm living is like a movie. The Godfather, the good fella, wielding the Uzi. One with the people if the people is wondering who's he. Same level, the same rebel that never settled, pulling strings like Geppetto, who overcame the ghetto. And I know you wrote me and I still ain't answered. Cause it is different now, it's forced upon me different stances. I used to spend all of my time conversing with you, but now I write this song to let you know I'm hurting with you. Shit is too big, but let's be honest, man, it's kinda bittersweet. Beside the shows and meet and greets, y'all only see me on the street. And even then, that shit is rare. I just don't go outside, cause honestly, I don't fuck with this world, I'd rather hide. That misconception, cause I rap, I must be filled with pride. Shit, I ain't perfect, if you heard different than someone lied. People in my ear telling me talk that shit. Actions speak louder than words, I'd rather walk that shit. Since the first album, I'm one of the highest earners on the label. Within 6 months, I put the second one on a table. I played sold out shows in parts of the world I can't pronounce. Released the tickets, watch them disappear when we announce. Fuck all that murderous celibate shit right now, just let me bounce. The mood around me is people smoking it by the ounce. Leave Friday for the show and come back Monday with 100 grand. Don't fuck with checks, so when I bounce, I prefer cash in hand. You know my first week looking crazy due to high demand. Cause people don't buy music in this day and age, they buy the brand. There's ups and downs, don't get me wrong, but back when I ain't have shit, felt like I would've sold my soul to make it with this rap shit. Thank God he never let loose. For close enough to ask, let me
Okay, so as you can tell, storm moved in and wasn't giving us much of an option to fish. So this is the end of the video, and we're just gonna go over what we're using to catch the 5 fish that we could catch within the, how long were we there?
About 10 minutes.
Less than, maybe more, who knows. Okay, so the first fish I got was a 5-inch Gary Yamamoto hardtail swim bait on a 5-aught hook with It's just a swim bait hook with the bait keeper on it. And the other one, which was the last fish I got when we got our double, was on a white and chartreuse buzzbait, Strike King. Had your ears on.
I got mine on a Mojo Rig 2.
Yeah.
This morning I got some on a jig.
Yeah, he went fishing this morning. I was sick with a headache and a really bad fever. But I felt better, so then we went fishing again. And for the 10, 20 minutes we were out there for, we got maybe like 5 fish. That's about it. Other than that, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Working hard and busting my ass. Achieved a lot in life, but what's a lot with more to gain? At least I don't drink to avoid the hurt. We call that champagne. Some more.